Happening today, we should learn more about a deadly shooting in Gate City. The shooting happened at the intersection of Joppa Court and Georgia Road yesterday afternoon. Police tell us shots rang out after two men got into an argument. The shooter drove off. Right now, all police are saying is that the man shot is in his late 20s.